Shayna Hyman, and this is Robin Levy Small, the person in charge of Shalanu. I hope everybody's enjoying their evening. I work at Northern Westchester Hospital in the kitchen. I bring food to the patients. I especially like bringing food to the maternity floor because I get to see the babies and the happy moms. The patients are so appreciative of the food because it actually tastes very good. I also attend a culinary program run by BOCES. About 4 years ago, I joined Shalanu. I am one of the original members. My mom looked high and low for stuff for me to do, and she couldn't find anything that seemed like a right fit. We found programs for people with physical, developmental, or with disabilities, or with Down syndrome, but we couldn't find programs for people on the autism spectrum or with other developmental issues. Before I found Shalanu, it was not an easy time for me. When Shalanu opened, it changed my life. Shalanu develops a calendar each month with lots of different things to do, like gardening, going bowling, to the movies, or out to restaurants. We even went to a minor league baseball game. One of my favorites is that we go to Rye Playland every summer. Sometimes there are different classes to take, like soft skills and relationship building. One time my mom and I taught a class on how to decorate cupcakes. Another time we went to a jewelry making class. I was surprised how many of the members really enjoyed making jewelry. Even the guys enjoyed it. The other really important thing about Shalanu is that we have the opportunity to enjoy Jewish holidays with friends. We celebrate Shabbat every month and go to Cineplex services at Kol Ami. One time I heard a woman speak about a survivor of a concentration camp. Her speech had a very big impact on me. Another time, four Israeli soldiers came to talk to us. It was awesome listening to them talk about their jobs in the army and the challenges they face. Shalanu is also pretty special because it teaches is that we should also give back to the community. I have had the opportunity to work in a community garden and donate the vegetables to a food pantry. Sometimes we make goodie bags for a local homeless shelter. We have also collected hats, gloves, and small toys to donate at the holidays. It would be very boring if I never found Shalanu and never met any of these friends. Shalanu accepts people for who they are and support all their needs. I made almost all my friends through the help of Shalanu. My mom and dad tell me that I am a much more interesting person now. I can carry on a better conversation and can better understand what other people are saying, too. Shalanu helps me grow because it's a place to socialize, make friends, and have fun. It's not a classroom. I really like Shalanu. Please help to make sure this program continues so Shalanu can help more people like me make friends. Thank you.